Fafnir's storeroom yet?
What are you waiting for?
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever. We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. flight. Make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Where do we go from here? Supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Thank you.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Standing here a while.
Finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Crow Brothers, Ricky Moon, the young art.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really.
So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
What can I do for you two?
Good. Also, remember to breathe. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. I'm feeling creative today. Done and done. Yes, dear boy. Something else for you, then? I think that's a keeper. Thank you. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
What does it say?
Sir.
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
I wish Mom were here.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
it's from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Snake he's old. A world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor's just really big?
Unlikely.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Got another story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, the stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Thank you. treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? Sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
What's that up there?
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Come on.
How's that?
You are more focused.
To next.
Locked. Find another entrance.
Where do we go from here?
Which way? Which way?
Boy, over here.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Ravers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Treasure and know what stuff.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Gah! Gah!
they caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Yeah!
was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
We'll find it there?
No.
Fine. Piss off. So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on it!
A pair of pasty fee-fools just sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You don't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Thank you. Our enemies are strong.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the... Temple, did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. To work we go. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make.
Story.
One more. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
It's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. I wish Mom were here. I wonder if the World Serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
What other stories have you got?
There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief. and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. Waterfall. Sure is beautiful. Do we have time for another story?
A short one. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab, too. He should say, sure, I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
Thank you.
How about one more story?
One more. There's a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
Come. Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Thank you. Come, boy.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
We jump.
Really?
I won't blow into it if you don't.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Yeah!
getting better at this. I can't translate this without the whole cipher. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. We made it.
More Black Breath.
There it is. It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. Floor boy.
Maybe the riddle will help. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Here we go! Yeah.
place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now.
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. I'm not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.